Hello friends, in this video I will tell you that how can you fix this interface. This device is locked. This interface comes in Xiaomi device when you hard reset your Xiaomi device. And now here you have to prove that this is your device and you have to put your existing Mi account password. Now I will tell you that if you don't know your password, then I will tell you that how can you recover your account password and how can you unlock this device very easily. Now here you can see that your device is associated with an existing Mi account. You have to give password and you will remove this interface and you can unlock your device. First of all, you have to ensure that your device is connected to internet. It can be by SIM card or your Wi-Fi network. Here you can see I have connected my phone with internet, and now if you know password, then you have to click on activate this device and you have to enter your password of your Mi account. Now you can see this device is associated with Mi account. Your Mi account ID and your phone number is showing here and you have to enter password. If you don't know password, then I will tell you that how can you recover it and you can unlock your device. This interface, fix this interface, activate this device. Here I am using a random password. I am typing here and I click on activate, then this will show couldn't verify Mi account ID, invalid username or password. Then you have to come down and you will see more options to unlock help. Here there are many options to unlock your device. First, connect to network, insert a working SIM and you don't have to connect to invalid Wi-Fi. Number two, forgot password. You have to go Mi account and you have to forgot password. Now I will tell you, you have to take second device and you have to go to Google and you have to reset your password of Mi account. You have to write forgot, sorry, type, you have to type forgot password Mi account and then enter. Now you will see first link reset password, click on that. Now you have to type your Mi account associated mobile number. I will type. Now you have to click on next. Then you have to click on I am not a robot. Now you have to wait. Now click on send. Now you will receive a verification code and enter here verification code. Then submit. Now you can create your password. But I have already created my password. Here you can do another thing. You have to go to i.mi.com/ss. Here you can see and submit your application to unlock the device. Then I go to Google. You can discover any browser. Now I go to Chrome browser and here I write that i.mi.com/ss, then enter. Then you will see this website and now here you have to enter unlock number or IMEI number. If you know unlock number, then you can put, or if you know IMEI number, then you can give also. Then if you have to search unlock number, then you have to back and you can here see unlock number, then you have to enter it. And now where did you have purchased the device? Now you can select your country, then click on next. Now your device will be unlocked. This is another way. Now because I know password, I will click on activate this device and I will enter here my Mi account password. Now I enter. Then I will click on activate. Here you can see you have to ensure that your device is connected to internet. Verifying password is in progress. Now how my device has been activated. Now this is unlocked. Here you can also activate your device. That's it.